trying to get the ridge lift off it. I'd be kind of behind it, but so you can see the face. How was that? Always freaks me out turning anywhere close to the cliff. It's like, yeah. See me doing it at Kealakekua because I know the air really well. Someplace else, it's like, yeah, it's good to be safe. Or be above the cliff like we are right now. Vulture right there, see him? Where's he going? Yeah, see if he turns. Looks like he's on a speed bar. Oh look, a camper. Oh, somebody managed to hike all the way up there. Nice hike, huh? Hey Riley, we're flying the Pyrenees. Woohoo! didn't do the Dolomites, we did Luca from Brazil. Yeah, we did the Dynamites. Did the Dolomites? No, I said Dynamites. Okay. Is that what the Luca guys called them?
What?
They call them the Dynamites? That's cool. Ooh, that was a nice lift. Just the bump we needed. Please, please stay out of the trees. Translation, por favor. talking to us. Can we make it to there? Let's see. Something up here. What is that? A weather station? See, maybe those people are hiking for their job. Eagle right there. He's away from the hill. Are you kicking ass and taking names or what? Altitude, please. 86. What is it? 1500, you can see the back side of the bar on 500. Ooh, we're at base.
Base.
Cloud base. high as the clouds. We don't want to go into the clouds. Okay, let's go over there, the tallest part of the mountain. Let me go land if you want to. Land on their launch. Okay, are we gonna go land or not? Okay. Yeah, so John, Riley wants to go land, so we're on our way to go do that now. Do you copy? Track.